up, guys? Epic Pokemon TCG here, and today, guys, I've got some more TCG stuff for you. And today we're going to be taking a look at a really awesome trainer coming out in the upcoming set, Breakpoint. And this is a very, very cool trainer. I definitely like it. It's called Fighting Spirit Belt, and here is a picture of the card. And what this card does is the basic Pokemon this card is attached to gets its max HP increased by 40, and its attacks do 10 more damage to your opponent's active Pokemon. So this is really, really cool. It kind of reminds me of Expert Belt in a way, along with Training Center. Sorry, I couldn't get a bigger picture. But yeah, it kind of reminds me of these two cards, definitely. And I don't know, I just think this card's really cool, just because due to the fact that, like, you know, you can just put it in some stuff that doesn't necessarily need, you know, like Muscle Band, you know, if it plays like Bats or if it plays like... Would be another good thing. I don't really just anything that, like, I guess you could run like Giovanni in there too, Giovanni scheme, since you're gonna be running kind of the lack of Muscle Bands. But I think this is a very, very sweet card. This is kind of, you know, revolved around, you know, big EX attackers, big non-EX attackers. I think this could really help out stuff like Regice maybe, or help out, you know, a lot of the big tech non-EX stuff. Because, you know, a lot of you guys know what stuff is. I just kind of woke up, so, yeah. But anyway, I don't know. This card just really, I have, like, so many ideas, you know, for what this card could go in. Really could go in anything, kind of like Muscle Band did. Fortunately, they did the 10 more damage instead of 20 more damage, because if it did 20 more damage, then Muscle Band would become kind of obsolete in a way for a lot of decks. But this one, I think, is really cool. Basically, I'm just going to kind of throw out a little example here. If you attach it to, like, let's say, you know, like a Seismitoad. Let's just throw that out there. Seismitoad would be doing 40 damage with its Quaking Punch. And that thing would have 220 HP. So pretty much the HP of a Mega is what we're looking at. So essentially, these cards are this card is increasing, you know, Pokemon EXs, you know, into the Mega range in a way. So this is definitely really sweet. And I don't know. It's just a trainer I'm really liking. I actually like this more than Max Elixir, and I really like Max Elixir. So, yeah. I don't know. I just woke up and can't think right. So, yeah, that's why I'm not really, you know, coming up with the ideas off the top of my head. But you guys let me know down in the comment section, what do you guys think of this card? What do you think it would be good in? What do you think, you know, would be the best ideas for it, best options? And, yeah, I would like to hear your feedback. And thank you guys for watching. I love you guys, and this is Epic Pokemon TCG signing out. Take care, guys.